Hi guys, how y'all doing today? Hope it's fine. I just want to check my sugar right quick before we start on today's video. Like I said, I hope you guys are doing fine. I'm doing great. This is my needle. To be able to stick myself with, that's the actual needle. Pull the top off, twist it off, get down in here, click it. Here's my machine and my tissue strips. For the machine, I always like to, in my alcohol pad, I always like to clean my machine. It's on, as you can see, the date, the time, all that. And I stick my machine in here, my meat, my script thing in there. Wash my blood off it. This alcohol, you know, pad, whatever. No, I'm not washing my blood, you know what I'm trying to say. It's asking for the blood. You see the little droplet telling me to drop my blood. So, put the top back on here. It's on 2. My needle is on 2. Okay, I'll stick myself.
Ouch.
Blood, as you can see. Blood on my finger. And I put it on this little lines, little dots. Put the blood on there, it's gonna beep. Now I got to wait. Well, let's see how high or even low my sugar is.
I bet it's high.
Oh, okay, it's low. Thank you, Lord. Normally be in the 400-500 range. So we're doing good today, guys. Thank you, Jesus, for that. Doing something right, right? I try to eat right. Just eat cornstarch and flour, but I eat mostly like baked food, boiled food, stuff like that, guys. So, anywho. Got flour, sunflower, my favorite. Had to get some today. Like I said, I was out of flour and cornstarch, guys. So I got this stuff, sunflower, and some of this stuff. And then I had to get some of this today as well. Not my favorite brand, but I know my subscribers like this brand. So I have one for sure taught me he like it. So, anyway. To me, started up thinner. As I chew, the taste is deep. I haven't ate this brand in years. It was pretty good today. I normally have a weird taste. But it was pretty good. Sunflower guy. My favorite brand.